So when we're teaching our children to respond to bullying, and we're in this preparation stage, our response should do five things. The first thing it should do is immediately protect us from harm and not make the situation worse, not aggravate the situation. The next thing it should do is stop the bullying dead in its tracks. Next, it should deconstruct the bully-victim relationship. Another powerful thing that this should do is remind us that the bully does not have any power over us. And finally, the response that we have should not escalate the situation into a physical confrontation. If you can plan a response which does all of those five things that your child is able to confidently and effectively manage, they will have the perfect response to bullying, and it will really set them up for a confident approach when it does arise again.